We continue our storm team coverage tonight with 4029's Angelica Durius. She is live in Fayetteville with the road conditions there. Angelica, how's it looking now?
Well, we're getting some sort of a wintry mix, mostly rain at the moment. But take a look at these roadways. That rain is actually freezing and sticking to the roadways. And it's starting to slush, which is making those roads get slick. Now, cars are moving pretty slow down MLK Boulevard here. And traffic has died down. There was a Razorback game here at the university earlier this evening. But so far, no major accidents coming to and from that game. Other than that, only a few brave drivers are weathering this storm. But all of them say they're being extra careful on those slick roads.
They're getting kind of slick in certain spots. So far from what I see, they're out there getting the intersections done up really good and stuff. But other than that, there's still some slick spots out there. And I'm just being safe and going slow as possible.
While it is just wet down here right now, overnight, that slush will end up freezing and then turn into ice, which means even more slick roads ahead. So be careful if you have to go on those roadways overnight. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
Okay, Angelica, good job.